E quello scherzo please. Thank you. Ik wil eerst de vrijwilligers bedanken. I want to thank the volunteers first. And especially Ronald van der A, die als eerste dit jaar met een vergadering heeft gedaan. Kom maar eens even op mij staan, dan kan iedereen zien waar jij bent. Ronald van der Haag, dames en heren. Ronald was volgens mij 17, als ik me niet vergis, toen jij bij de evenementencommissie kwam. 18, oké, maar echt een jong bloke. En jij hebt heel veel leuke dingen gedaan voor de club. En ik hoop dat je er nog heel veel meer gaat doen. En dat je nog even bij ons blijft. Ronald is being with the eventing commission for a long period. Having done a lot of new things and nice events. And for this year his first time doing and organizing the Spectacolo Sportivo, which went very well, is my opinion. So I want to thank all the volunteers that are helping us, helping you to have a nice event, spending their time, making long days, also in preparation of the event. It's not only this weekend, but it's a full year work to do this. So hands on for the volunteers and the volunteers. I can tell many things. I was together with Marco. Maybe you can already come this way. Marco Fazio will have some news for you from Arese. For the rest, I told you that I'm sort of impressed to see that we have so many people here in the room. It's a very international I made a list of the clubs and the countries which are represented here in the weekend and also in the room here. People from the UK, from Switzerland. We have three tables in the back over there with from Switzerland. Many people from Germany, which are also club members of our club. We have still Alfa Romeo again, already again, always waiting for Trieste to us. Elite Alfa Romeo is also here from Italy. There is a club from Barcelona, Alfa Romeo from Spain. Nice presentation. It is for us, it is one of the is, I mean, it's the raising of the Wereld Museum. And we can see it everywhere, we can smell it, we can hear it. It's everything we need in the spectacular school. So thank you for coming again. Fantastic. It will be very, very good. But there are more people. I think you heard in Indonesia many people from all over Europe. But we have more and more far away. We have people from Australia. And even I got an email 2 months ago from people asking, is it possible to visit the Spectáculo Sportivo? Because they heard about the event and they were told to visit it. And they came all the way from New Zealand to this fantastic video. You know, the discussion we have with Assen and with Salzburg and the track, we can continue to do that at the bar later. But I want to make, we have again many special cards. I saw 2AC in the event, in Spectáculo Sportivo, 2AC. Imagine 2AC. I mean, it's very special. So, I'm very, very grateful that the people are coming. I have Gerard Huber en Jan Steupel hier die we allemaal kennen. Ik wil echt een applaus voor mensen die het zo nodig doen aan het spektakel. En ik wil graag ook een bedankje hebben voor Mr. B. Die uiteindelijk met zijn Alpha 155 IDC ons thema van het Spectáculo Sportivo, de Alpha 155, een van de meest belangrijke moderne Alpha's, in ieder geval in de sport, vandaar dat ook allemaal een warm hart voor dragen. En die heeft ons laten horen en zien vandaag wat de 155 IDC kan doen. Werkelijk fantastisch. Thank you very much, Mr. B. Ja, ik vergeet mensen, dat is nou een keer als je namen gaat noemen, if you name, if you call names out, you forget some people, but just to indicate how grateful we are that people are coming from all the distance and bringing their cars to our spectacle. We have to do it again and to have the atmosphere and share the passion with each other. There's one more person I want to point out to you before giving the microphone to Marco, is that bringing all the cars here together, to Spectáculo, spending all the time, spending his holiday, etc., etc. I want to have a very big applause for Tio for doing all the work.
I don't remember when I started to join Spectáculo Sportivo, a lot of years ago, and listen to the countries Gerrit name, and it's a big emotion, because it's a matter of a big passion we are sharing. And I am here, first of all, as an Alpha Romeo enthusiast, and first of all, as a proud member of this club. This is something that I am always happy to underline. Yes, it's better. Not for me, but for the club, of course. So, thank you for the invitation. Thank you for this perfect organization. It's you are a perfect engine, perfect running engine, perfect running Alfa Romeo engine. And I am here representing also Alfa Romeo Milan. and just to I want to steal just a couple of minutes of your time just to update you about new development that we are living in Italy. Our department now is FCA Heritage. Now we are managing all the brands, but you know where my art is still in which side, but I am paid that I can say yes, so forget it. And of course, we manage history, tradition, culture, passion, clubs for all the brands. And for me, frankly speaking, is the opportunity to learn a lot of things about all the brands that they have a good history and a good tradition, of course. What I would like to share with you is new opportunities. It's not an advertising, just as I told, just to share that now you can subscribe our newsletter to be updated about all the activities, because we are developing new activities month by month. We provide about Alfa Romeo. We started with the certificate of origin. It's something that you can have just like this one. And it's the same that I did in my past life in Aiceto Documentazione. It's the information about your car, but now it's something that you can hang on your wall. And it's something that you can request on our website. But something that you can request also with me today or tomorrow. I will be with my with the Fiat iPad in the spectacle also tomorrow. And Gary suggests me to find, and I suppose from 2 to 4 p.m. I will be somewhere, I don't know, but in a paddock, sitting somewhere to just to be able to speak with you about the possibilities and everything that we can offer you for your cars. But anyway, every moment will be good, and I will be more than happy to speak with you as I did this afternoon. And I didn't feel that the time was passive, because it's so, I'm so happy when we I can find friends like you. So, and the site, the website is fcaheritage.com. We started with this, and we would like to go on with also car certification, but this is something that we are speaking about for the next future. And so, I, I, we, we,